Ahoy, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the Ligmus and Shack YouTube channel. I'm Zach Ligmus, and this is the first in a sort of series of React videos, I guess. As you can probably see in the back of our boxes, I'm currently in the process of moving back down to Leicester full-time. I say full-time for the next 5 months until I come back up to the university in September. I'm in April right now. I'm trying to get as many videos recorded as possible. Such as this. So I'm trying to get enough so we can get 3 a week done, and so that when I'm down in Leicester, if I do have a point where I'm falling behind because I've got no space to record, it won't be an issue because I can still put videos up. So Shaz gave me the idea to upload videos of me reacting to the whole Throwing Copper album of my life.
Niv.
You know what? I'm not sure how to say the band name. Gonna say lie. Anyway, if it's not, I apologize. Let's find out.
Several days later.
Okay, I've just searched it and it says that it's live. That's a first. Okay, so like I say, I'm gonna react to the whole Throwing Copper album. I've only ever listened in terms of live, I've only listened to the song Heaven, which is an excellent song. So I'm really excited to see what this album's like, even since it's excellent. So let's start off. We're starting off with the Dam at Otter Creek. So let's see what live in store for us. Okay. Start.
When all is left to do is reflect on what's been done, this is where sadness breathes, the sadness of everyone. Just like when the guys with the Dam At Otter Creek and all the world are backed off deep enough to dive in heart. We took the dead man in sheets to the river flanked by love deep enough to dive deep enough to
I'm not sure about the, is it reverb? I'm not too sure on the lingo, but I'm not too sure on like the, I'll call it reverb. Too sure of the lead reverb there, I'm not sure what I think of that, but I feel like it's gonna kick in a second. Let's see what happens. Okay.
Stretching me from trees that it passed in the stone. Leave
Now, I'm going to be honest, not a massive fan. I'm not quite sure what was going on there. Yeah, not a massive fan of that song. I wasn't a fan of the reverb that was being put on his voice. When it actually kicked in, it felt a little bit funky. I guess it's just a matter of taste, but yeah, that song wasn't really my cup of tea. I didn't really enjoy that too much, but that's just me. I will continue listening to the rest of the album because I know they are a good band, and the one song that I did hear. But you know, you win some, you lose some. Sometimes you don't like the things that you react to, sometimes you do. Okay, very strange. I will upload one of these videos a week of the Throne Copper album, as well as the Ninja Sex Party, and we'll upload one of those a week as well. Either way, I'm hoping this album gets better. It just seemed a bit odd to start the album on a week, what I would call a week of song like that. But it is what it is. I've been Zach Ligmus. Please drop us a subscribe if you do. If you can do, drop a like on the video, drop a comment so we can react to the content that you want to see. With that, I'll bid you.